What is up, guys? Welcome back to a video of Middle-earth Shadows of Mordor. We last left off. Our next mission is basically the next story, or the next, basically, arc part in the Rat Bag arc story. So without further ado, let's get right into the video.
We'd better hurry, or he'll lose his head. Awfully tempting, isn't it?
Blind his many eyes, and the beast can't see you coming.
Blind many eyes, alright. Stealth killed archers. Let's do some headshots here. Go. Oh shoot, we missed that one. Can't believe we missed it. One. That was one down. Can't believe this guy hasn't seen us. Four. Oh shoot, we need to stealth kill that other archer. Let's make it away this way. Nice-ish. Just trying to be seen here. It's going stealthily. Stealth kid. Alright, get some elf shots here. Alright, who's left? What do we do?
Enjoy this time. We haven't had a proper execution in a week.
You can't just execute Ratbag because you're bored.
Says who?
Says Ratbag. Alright, do we kill him or what do we do? We took out the archers.
We should have executed Ratbag sooner.
Oh shoot.
Man, these scum know better than talks like you.
Brog the twin.
And I will show everyone here how low that is.
Okay, so I can't go over him. Come on. Okay, so I can still do that execution thing. Oh no, we have shields. I hate the shields. They're like the shields in Rainbow Six Siege. So OP. Oh, nice. Come on. Take out him. Nice. I remember doing this though the first time and I failed so miserably. It was like very difficult for me to actually complete this. But after playing the game a couple times, it's become a bit easier. Because for the first time I was actually using mouse and keyboard. So mouse and keyboard, using mouse and keyboard with this game is very difficult because it's when a captain's health becomes low, you can grab him, hold him, and capture. Okay, press A to interrogate him. Okay. Not that I want to interrogate him, I just kind of want to. Okay, so.
I will give your
oh, shoot. Okay, I got. Let me take these guys out. Oh, fudge that dude. Oh fudge. Oh no. Why? Oh! Alright. Drain him. Try to get him. Gain intel. Alright, so. Ooh. War Chief. Mog the other twin. Alright, weaknesses, ranger hits, and combat finishers. Strength. Okay, wow, okay. Oh!
Ranger! Oh, well, now that's what I call teamwork, eh?
You did nothing!
Go before I change my mind.
What about our deal?
Deal is over.
Very well, then. I just thought that we... Wait! Wait! Ranger! Watch this! Once the war chief hears of my victory, he'll make me his personal bodyguard.
And how does this help me?
A backstabbing bodyguard? I'll take care of one of the war chiefs for you. You do the other four on your own. Then we'll meet at the training camp, right? I'll make sure the war chief is there. You're ready for him. What do you say?
Make sure you keep your head on your neck this time.
Yeah, I don't. Well, that's my plan.
Oh my gosh. Orcs.
Radbag led us up the chain of command in spite of himself.
He has a gift for failure.
All right, kill four war chiefs. So basically, our next mission is to kill four of the war chiefs, which is right there. But they are level 11, and we have not yet ranked up to maximum. Or not. I feel like we're not ready for it. So we're gonna go here to this mission point here. So let's head over there.
Make yourself at home, Talion. We obtained some valuable information from this one before he lost his head.
He's grown slow, nothing. We're wasting precious time.
Of time. We've learned where they are keeping our blasting powder.
What need have I of blasting powder?
It's all part of the plan, my friend.
Whatever leads us to the Black Hand is my only concern.
So anxious to find the Black Hand. And by all means, I will take you to him. With any luck, the Uruks have yet to discover the secrets of the blasting powder. We will need to free my men to find out.
Do you believe the blasting powder can draw out the Black Hand?
I pray so. The enemy gathers at Uruk's Hollow, where many of my men are enslaved. I pray Eren, too, is there.
I will handle the Uruks.
And perhaps we can take a more stealthy approach and incapacitate them by using their weakness. Grog. Have you ever heard of Hithlis? It's toxic and is good for one thing, poisoning orcs. Follow me.
All right.
When I deserted the Black Gate, I fell sick. It was Eren who nursed me to health.
Is she the reason you joined the tribesmen?
Of the many, she is my most cherished. There are only so many camps my wife could have been taken to.
Do you believe she will be at this one?
My heart says yes.
I hope for your sake she is, Hirgon.
Okay, so poison the orcs, save his wife. This is not too bad.
For Uruks. Be careful, Ranger.
Collect herbs. Alright, so there's one there.
A slaver puts them prisoners out of their misery too. They should at least pull out their squishy bits slowly so they can see their insides before they pass out. Dumb.
Did you hear that?
There! The clock!
Oh shoot, okay. Is the knight supposed to be seen? Alrighty.
Someone sneaking about.
You were!
Nice stealth kill right there. Alright. Did we collect enough herbs though? Oh, there's one right here. And then... how many have we collected so far? There's one more right here. This should be the third one. Shouldn't it be the third one? Yep.
There are more plants ahead. Follow me.
See, now here's the thing. Why can't you do it?
Where did you acquire this blasting powder?
Traded for it. The blustery dwarf. We took his powder and left him our footprints. Pretty fair, if you ask me.
You're proving yourself to be a strong leader. For a deserter.
Yeah.
It's only because I leave the hard work to men like you.
Stop that digger. Someone's gotta dig for the artifacts. Besides, the Dark Lord wants what's his. Doesn't matter who touches it, as long as he gets it back.
Alright, so where to now? Can I still follow you? Do I continue? I'm pretty sure.
I wonder how the hammer even got its name. Wonder if it's his.
In Mordor, even the flowers are of death.
There are far worse things than flowers here.
The snakes work hard today. Hardest working pig skins I ever saw. Still gonna kill us tomorrow.
Alright, there's one right here. Oh, that's restored health, actually. Oh, no. Kevgor. Ah. Ranger shot! Going for the ranger shot! He's taking damage! Okay. Whew, that was close. Alright, there's one right there. And the other one is right across us. Alright, now what? You didn't say anything.
I thought it impossible Sauron would ever return.
Darkness descends upon Mordor. Soon it will be impossible not to succumb.
When we realized we couldn't fight the orcs, we started dressing up like slaves, sneaking into their camps to free the others.
A bold strategy.
Not really. Mostly, we'd end up slaves ourselves. At least we came dressed for the part. When I was first rescued by the outcasts, they told me you led the search party for my head.
I volunteered. Were you caught, our fellow rangers would have killed you. I could not let you suffer that fate.
So he was a deserter who left the, I guess, the op.
We almost have enough poison for our purpose.
I look forward to seeing its effects up close.
So basically, he deserted the, I guess, what is it? I don't know, what do you call it back then? Medieval, like, brigade or, like, his post? and there was a party looking for him, and we volunteered. So like, if our basically our fellow soldiers would have found him, he would have died, or basically they would have killed him. And if we have would have found him, we have killed him.
Now all you have to do is drop it into their grog.
Will the orcs not smell the poison?
No, but if they spot you, I doubt they will drink from it. The Uruks are stationed by the front gates. For the sake of my men, keep to the shadows. I'll gather my men and wait. We'll stand ready to seize the blasting powder once the camp is clear. Remember, Talion, don't be seen. These Uruks have killed many slaves for far less.
Alright, where's my target? Oh, it's over there.
I see him! There!
Oh, shoot. Okay. No. Okay, so... Can't believe I screwed up that. Oh, what do you know? He's not there no more. Lucky me. Climb up this before I'm seen. It's getting yellow, it's getting red. It's like Assassin's Creed. Jeez, it's very tense when you're trying to stealth. Okay, so. What are those? Oh, that's the poison. That's what I got, a poison. Let's take out this guard here. Headshot. Nice one. Hide here. There's a guard up there. Nice one. Move up. Stealthily.
No wonder this stuff burns so well.
Alright, we gotta put them in all four. Oh shoot. Oh, they're gonna die. I wanna see this. I like how all of them are just coming up. Let's watch this. The heck are they doing? They're fighting each other. What does that thing do? Kill there.
I pray for Hirgon, his wife is amongst this squalor.
One elf shot left, make it count.
I ain't sharing my food with nobody.
Make a run for it. Let's make a mad dash over here. Oh jeez, this is very tense. I'm very out in the open. No, nothing moved.
Think of this. I'm surprised they can keep it down.
Alright, two over there, one up there. I have to climb up top here.
That's sneaky creature's been watching us.
I mean, Gollum? I'm pretty sure they're talking about Gollum here. Oh, poo-poo. Move. Move. Oh, he doesn't see us yet. Nice. Am I gonna get spotted? Alright. Last one is straight down there. Oh, elf shop. Elf shop, I'm saying. Alright, so.
Drink!
Let's see what happens here. No, you don't smell nothing. Oh, shoot. Oh, yeah, you saw me already, but too late. Bang him. All right. Shoot. What's up? If I drop down, is there gonna be someone out? Perfect. Come on, drop it in!
Now all there is to do is wait.
How long do I have to wait though? Lord, okay. Cutscene, I guess. She's gonna make a racket. She's gonna make a scene. We just left them there? Like, nothing? Like, we left them there. Okay, I guess they find their way back. Anyways, guys, we're fresh out of time here. Thank you all for watching. Don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe. Until then, peace out, live long and prosper. And may the force be with you.